I've gotten so many comments from people saying how excited they are for me to finally use cherry red on my temperature blanket.
Currently catching up, we are on June 15th right now.
And y'all, even though in Nashville, Tennessee, we have been having highs of like 97, 98 degrees,
we still haven't had a day average in the 90s.
We still don't get to use cherry red.